Thank you. We knew we had to bring everything we had, and it was challenging at times, but we had our chances, and we took some of them, and we were able to get the win.
I think if you were just watching the game, you were kind of thinking they were going to score one there, and then you're able to turn it around and kind of get one of your own. Just how important was it to kind of turn the tables there and almost seal the game?
No, yeah, definitely. Jose, our keeper, made some really important saves. They could have had the game at any moment there, but that goal, thanks to that goal, that wonderful free kick by Nick, gave us the lead.
What's your team goals here for the rest of the season?
Just go game by game, get the W every time. We know FCF's a very even league, many good teams, and we have to make sure we take each opponent with as much respect as possible.
Thank you. That match set to start sometime in the next 20 minutes or so. We'll keep you up to date on all the scores out of the conference. Flavian Lolo, he buries it.
And a trickery free kick there, Frank. All set up by Alejandro McLean.